big airplane. That's like
80 years.
Yeah, it's a big airplane. I have one too.
Some of it came undone.
So where's your airplane?
I'm just starting on The Apprentice. So.
That's okay.
But at least you're starting.
I flew in The Apprentice.
Larry's got to rebind his. He'll get us next time. You're coming?
He's going to be late.
Stop it.
Late for the party.
Now, Rick, see that
there you go.
The trick, Rick, is to find out now who's flying what plane.
Yeah, just remember which one's yours.
I think that's the color.
There comes Larry.
Just when I got over there, it just started kind of going on its own, like if the AS3X had kicked in or something.
Did you kept that in there then, huh?
No, I right now I'm flying with it off.
Yeah, I wouldn't have it.
No. UFOs!
Watch
what happens. Whoa!
What happened?
We almost had a midair. Look how it lights up the desert as we go.
That is awesome.
That looks like trouble out there. You guys are dangerous. I'm not coming out here.
Well, it's already bad enough that we're flying at night, but when there's seven people flying, it's like.
Anybody doing this at daytime?
No. We don't have seven people flying in the day.
It takes a little time to get on the creek.
Yeah, no doubt.
I had to cut about a quarter inch off.
It's the wind, but it slowed down.
It almost, first time I spooled it up, it almost shook the motor out of the mount.
Well, sadly, too, is the Colony is out of. Out of production.
Right. Well, I'm just going to put an APC prop on it. I'll plug it in way more thrust out than I do now. Hey, they're almost going to let me.
It's all right. No matter.
Barry and I had two midairs today.
Nice time to go. Dodging a little bit.
Yeah.
Makes it exciting.
That's awesome.
Where are you picking up tonight, man?
I lined up pretty good, but I stay on one side.
Yeah, there's a lot of wind up there. That's what.
I thought you were. I thought I heard he was picking up something.
Because there's a ton of wind up.
So you're not coming to fly.
Not yet.
Okay.
That could be an issue.
That would be no good.
We're having a land.
Okay, we got a lander.
Oh, wow.
Landing. Yeah, you got to get to the fence as soon as you can.
Basic.
Okay. Yeah, I was trying not to hit the fence.
Okay, landing.
You're the last one up, right?
Well, yeah.
where he is?
Oh,
yeah.
Try and taxi it. Yeah. I was trying to get off the runway and taxi it toward the fence, but as soon as you turn it, the wind just